technically with the internet, a group mind of sorts, and having access to all the world's information instantly from almost anywhere on the earth.